Natalia Fedner. No matter where I get lost, there's a really good chance I speak the language because I speak like five. This could be interesting.
Now, the Venice Beach Boardwalk is famous for its street performers, street food, and also if you go down to Muscle Beach, some really hunky guys. Every day is a new adventure on the boardwalk.
Note to self, don't run over any pedestrians.
Hey, how's it going, guys?
Good. Natalia.
We got to go see the locker room.
Is this where all the sweatiness happens?
We're gonna see how delicious of a meal we can make from everything we got at 7-Eleven. I have this knife in case anybody attacks me. You never know what can happen.
It was best to make them do a challenge to get back their password, hopefully teaching them a lesson once and for all that pranking is not cool. This is taking on a whole other dimension.
All of a sudden, my brain was just going like this.
I'm gonna get off now.
I started asking Lance a few questions about, you know, his love life, and he started messing up.
Smart or pretty?
Free Dr. Pepper.
We actually took the car with all 600 Dr. Peppers, and we take it to a street where there's lots of buses and lots of people, and we gave away the Dr. Peppers. This whole trip has been an incredible experience. I have gotten to travel pretty much from one coast to the other.
We have got some pretty ladies for you in Vegas, Mr. Peanut. Just wait.